Antoine Hegerberg, you are here today in Paris. Your sister has just won the Women's Ballon d'Or. What does that mean for your family?
Well, first of all, we are all very proud of her. The way she's been handling the whole day, it's been a long day for her with press, media. I've never seen anything like it. And then she goes up and gets the trophy and has a good speech. I was really proud of her, and it's been nice to have the whole family here as well. So it's been a wonderful day for us.
Did you ever expect this to happen?
Oof, that's a hard question, because with Ala, you never know. She's been performing on a top level for a long time now, which is quite impressive. And if it should happen to someone, it's not a surprise that it is her.
You play in here in Paris, Paris Saint-Germain. How is it going there for you?
So far it's been going well. Unfortunately, I've been a little injury right now. It's been taken almost a month, but I hope to be back really soon. So I've been working hard at least, so I'll be ready for the next games, I hope.
And the Champions League, I think, is a goal for Paris Saint-Germain. You will meet Chelsea and then maybe Lyon.
Yeah, absolutely. We aim high in the Champions League, and maybe Lyon, yes. But first of all, we prepare for the Chelsea games, which is quite interesting and something we're looking forward to. But Champions League is something we love to play, and we hope to go really far.
Okay, I thank you. Good luck.
Thank you very much.